this game was a more modern game, it would have a fucking a experience system. And you would get more experience, and you could be able to pick up more money, and you could. First aid kits give you a large amount of Eve. Don't know if that's worth it or not. Don't get distracted. So just need to go anyway and find one of three things. And I'm backtracking. Like a fucking idiot. Yeah, I can see this game being so different if it was made even 5 years later. Standard. Obviously, games now, you have two. obnoxious bees. Well, there's far too much going there for my brain, I think. And that picking won't do it just like fucking my ears. Bioshock came out, which nobody was expecting. It was a completely new IP. And I'm sure that name got his arm, but must be wrong. Completely new IP. And a bunch of obviously it's based off System Shock. Also games like Half-Life games, there's no cutscenes in the game, you're a silent protagonist going round, people are all speaking to you as if you've got this big, as if you're talking back, you have to project yourself onto them, type thing, showed companies that you could make money not making gritty war games. Yeah, remember the people? I thought there was one of these doing here. So I've fully leveled up the shotgun. Pistol damage or clips. Clip size. Look how fucking sexy that looks. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Physical damage releases one of them. Steve. Absolutely.